꼭지로 있다고 해요. 어르신 꼭.
마지막.
And the serious majesty, what I've been learning for the last 6 weeks.
Worship.
We're concluding our series today. It's a part of our series, Majesty. And for the last 6 weeks, we talk about the biblical worship and what it means to biblical worship God. And before we close that, I just can't go on without seeing everyone really worship God. One thing you gotta know about me as a pastor, I have to worship God. Okay, not only, of course, worshiping the church with the song, I'm very passionate about worshiping God. And the vision that I have as I teach this series is that everyone will understand what it means to worship God in every single way I can. Can you hear me,
amen?
We have some guests here, we have a first time here, we don't want to feel like you're forced to do anything, that's fine. But can we just give our praise to Jesus? When we worship together and when we come together and we realize that it's not just the worship team's job to worship God, it's not just the singer's job to sing for God, and when we come together, what a beautiful sight to our Lord and Savior, Amen. Jesus Christ. Nobody showed up here today for Pastor Rick. Nobody showed up here today for the worship team. Nobody showed up here today just because we have God blessed. Nobody showed up here today. Some of you probably got invited, but most of us, nobody showed up here because of that. We showed up here today because of one man.
Amen.
We showed up here because of one man. That some of us probably tired from work. Some of us probably had a rough week. Some of us probably feel like, yeah, you know, I don't really feel like getting up this morning. But guess what? You got up and you wake up this morning because of one man. His name is Jesus. So Jesus, this is not for you. Jesus, this is not for you. Look at all these people that woke up this morning. All these people that says, I'm going to be here this morning, I'm going to worship God, and I'm going to sing this song, and I'm going to lift my hands. We all came here for one man. We all came here for one man. And his name is Jesus Christ. And his name is, there's no other name that we will worship. There's no other name that is above any other name but the name of Jesus Christ. And he is the one that we are worshiping today. That's why it is okay to give our best to God. That's why it's okay to give, to wear your best clothes today, your mascara, your blush on, and everything else, and your foundation. It doesn't matter if you put a little bit too much today, it's extra special. It's okay to be your best today because you are worshiping Jesus Christ. And it's okay to be our best, amen. Because we are worshiping the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Can you hear me now? Come on, give hands for God this morning. Sing this amazing grace. Sing this unfailing love of God. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Hug someone next to you. Say hi to someone next to you. Introduce yourself.